Hey guys, how's it going? Mr. Mitchell here. In this video, we're going to go over three worked examples to show you how to do problems involving types of electromagnetic radiation. Now, if you haven't already done so, check out my previous video covering the theory on this topic, and that way you can apply what you learned in that video to this one. So let's get into it. Question 1 says to state a source, detector, application and hazard of infrared radiation. Well, we could say that a source is any heat emitting object. For the detector, we could say thermochromic film or a black bulb thermometer. For an application, you could say remote controls, infrared cameras, or treating muscle injuries. And lastly, a hazard of infrared radiation is that it can cause burns. Question 2 says to state a source, detector, application, and hazard of ultraviolet radiation. Well, a source of ultraviolet is the sun, a detector would be fluorescent chemicals, applications include treating skin conditions like acne, checking security markings on banknotes, and sunbeds. And lastly, a hazard of ultraviolet radiation is that it can cause skin cancer. Lastly, question 3 says state a source, detector, application and hazard of gamma radiation. Well, a source of gamma rays is nuclear decay. A detector would be a Geiger-Müller tube. Applications include killing cancerous cells or tumours in radiotherapy, medical imaging such as using gamma cameras or sterilising medical instruments. You could also say using radioactive tracers here. And lastly, a hazard of gamma rays are that they can cause cell mutations or cancerous cells. That's all for this video, folks. I hope you find it useful. If you did, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care.